together. 1, 2, 3, E. You know what that spells? Have a James!
Thank you. tell you, we missed you. It has been a busy 5 years for us. Well, not 5 years, really like the past year or so. People have been asking us online, everything. So when are you guys going to put out a new record? And I was like, we're old, I don't know. And then miraculously, it happened. So in a little bit, we're going to play you a few songs off the new record. You guys are okay with that, right? Now, I have a job for you. Who feels like singing? Now, real quick, can anybody tell me, are the Eagles still winning 14-0 or have they gotten? I think it's time. Are you all ready? Fly, Eagles, fly, on the road to victory. It's 21-0, folks. I guess they heard you when you were singing. All right. Now it's time to do a little bit of Heaven's Edge singing. I'm pretty sure. Rocksteady. 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 Rocksteady.
And he does this thing where he puts his thing on his finger and he plays the guitar with it or something. Yeah, that's just Steve Perry on the slide guitar. And I want you singing along with this one. See, Steve has a bit of an ego, and he requires a certain amount of noise before he plays. So let's try this. We're gonna try this again. I have faith. I believe in Philadelphia. Because it's a Philly thing. Thank you.
Hold on. Quick introductions here. We got time. Shut up. You need the rest, all right? You need the rest. Calm down. On guitar over here, I've got Mr. Steve Parry. On bass guitar, we have got the hardest working man in rock and roll, Mr. Jaron Gallino. Back here behind the drums, let me get out of his way, we've got Mr. David Brennan. Also, in our hearts and in this band forever, Gigi. Let me hear it for George. That was one badass motherfucker. All righty. Let's get back to the music. And oh, hold on. How could I have forgotten? This guy over here, on guitar, Mr. Reggie Wu.
That's Mark.
Oh yeah, that's Mark. My name's Mark. And we are Heaven's Edge, and this is Daddy's Little Girl. Yeah. You want to take it by yourself this time? I want to hear you. Hold me! whole bunch of record labels came out because they were interested in signing us. And we did our whole set and we were done. And there's a song that Reggie and I had just written, and we run through it with Steve real quick. I'm just gonna move over here because my guitar keeps making noise. So we did this song for the first time ever in front of a whole bunch of record companies. And everybody seemed to like it. It did not make it on the first record, but people still ask us for this song. And we wanted to kind of make this like an intimate thing, you know, like just a small intimate gathering with all of our friends, which is who you are. There I am. And so this one here, if you know the song, feel free to sing along. You got put up your lighters, your phones, whatever you got. I love you.